Last time on The Walking Dead.
Whoa!
Guess not her.
We gotta be honest. Dang, we should have reached out, honestly. Oh no, she needed. She needed care, not just words. Oh, you put the walkie-talkie down. Is this a dream again? I have a feeling this could be another dream. Wait, I thought we had a walkie on us. Yo! That did not just happen. No, I remember this part. What about Kenny, though? No. Dang it, dude. We should have checked the board. It was there. Of course, they're all gone.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Sounds like a lot of walkers. It wasn't Vernon.
Where have you taken her?
This isn't Vernon. You should really watch your tone. Remember, time's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next word very carefully.
Whew. No time left, not at all. We're bit. 10 times kidnapped. Okay. The boy and addict. You and 75% of players did not kill him. Yeah. We saved the boy the first time. Now it's Kenny's turn. You lied to or threatened Vernon. You and 58% were rational and honest. Yep. Did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? Okay. So a lot of people brought Clementine to Crawford. Okay. You let Ben fall to his death. Okay, at least we're in the better of the 53%. Did you reveal your bite to the group? Yeah, I mean, might as well, right? Because they're the people that you trust. Who came with you? Okay. 16% were all those people. 18% were just Lee and Kenny? Interesting. So a lot of people, huh, where, I mean, might as well take everybody that we can, right? Even though Kenny didn't let go of us, because, I mean, we weren't there for him. I mean, he is a jerk. Alright, if you guys have all watched this far, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I know the audio isn't the best. Because at the time, the room was just really big and echoey. So, yeah, you're going to have to bear with that for a few. But I'm going to go back to streaming The Walking Dead very soon. Because I do want to finish the series. But as in terms of the channel, I've been starting to do some shorts. For some Valorant shorts. Hopefully we can branch out and do some other stuff. Other than that, there are some other games I do want to play that I'm streaming. If you guys want to stop by and check it out, that'd be much appreciated. You can just come and check it out and just chill with me or me and whoever I'm streaming with. But yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys all in the next one. Deuces.